Zero. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your English classes. Now, boys, girls, for the most intelligent. This week, the last class, we learn vocabulary about animals, about food, or about exports. Exports, perfect. And let's see, boys, girls, you say play tennis or go tennis?
Play tennis.
Mateo, Carlos, hi, Carlota, Kimberly, Mariana. You say, play swimming or go swimming?
Go swimming.
And you say, go chess or play chess?
Play chess.
And let's see, guys. Here I have Jopi. Okay, Jopi. Listen. I'm going to call volunteers. Okay, I'm going to call volunteers, and you are going to tell me go or play, okay? Go or play in the vocabulary, okay? In the vocabulary. Y el vocabulary. For example, go swimming, teacher. Play tennis, teacher, okay? So, let's start. 3 seconds. 3 seconds to prepare, to remember the vocabulary, okay? 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see. Volunteer number one, it's Anarelli. Anarelli, okay. Only Anarelli, The rest in silence. Okay, Anarelli. Let's see. Yopi has this image for you, Anarelli. How do you say?
Swimming.
Very good, Anarelli. And it's play swimming or go swimming, Anarelli?
Go swimming.
Very good. Now, Anarelli, choose one volunteer. Choose one of your partners. Escoge a uno de tus partners. Your friends. Lionel, Mateo, Camila, Carlota, Carlos, Javier, Christopher. Okay. Xochitl. Okay, Xochitl. Very good. 1, 2, and 3. Tan, 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 tan. Xochitl. What is the name, Xochitl? Chess. Very good. Chess. And Xochitl, you say go chess or play chess?
Play chess.
Excellent, Xochitl. Now, Xochitl, choose one of your partners. Choose one. Escoge a uno. One.
A Valentina.
Valentina, okay, Valentina. Let's see, let's see. Valentina. Okay. 1, 2, Ariana Valentina, and 3. Let's see. And Ariana Valentina. What is the name?
Tennis.
Very good, Ariana. And you say, Ariana, play or go tennis?
Play tennis.
Excellent, Ariana. Now, Ariana, choose one boy. Mateo, Nicolás, Luis Carlos, Carlo, Haiju, Lionel, choose one boy, Ariana.
Lionel.
Leonel, ok, Lionel, let's see, Lionel, 3 seconds to prepare, ¿eh? One, two, and three, Lionel, 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 Lionel. Ah, Lionel, what is the name?
Basketball.
Very good, and you say, go or play basketball?
Play basketball.
Excellent, Lionel. Now choose one friend. One friend, Lionel. Let's see, let's see. Christopher, Haiju, Daphne, please, your cameras. Okay, Lionel. 3 seconds. 3, 2,
Mateo.
Mateo, let's see. 1, 2, and 3. Mateo. What is the name?
Volleyball.
Very good. And you say play or go volleyball?
Play.
Very good. Okay. Very, very good. Now, next volunteer. Very quickly. Carlos Javier. 1, 2, and 3. Carlo. Look at the image, Carlo. Ah, you say play or go, Carlo?
Go.
Very good, go. Carlo, go. And what is the name, Carlo?
Escape.
Skateboarding, yes, could be, it's similar to skateboarding, rollboarding, okay, but it's perfect, Carlo, and perfect. Everybody, okay? And the last one, Luana, activate your phone, please, Luana. 1, 2, and 3, Luana. Luana, you say play or go? Activate your microphone, please. Luana, Camila. Okay, Luana. Okay, Kimberly, you can help Luana. Puedes ayudar a Luana. Come on, Kimberly. Go or play? Ah, that's difficult. Go. Very good. And Carlota, what is the name, Carlota?
Skin.
Skin. Very good. Now, boys and girls, we have remembered the vocabulary. Okay, so let's start with the class. 1, 2, okay, Camila, don't worry. You are going to help me. Van a ayudar Luis Carlos, Luana, Camila, Haiho, okay? But later, let's start. 1, 2, and 3. Boys and girls. Girls and boys, tan, 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 tan. Listen, this is your homework number one, okay? This is your homework. Listen, here you have the activities, and here you have the vocabulary, football, swimming, basketball, tennis, okay? This is your homework. Number one, you are going to write the correct vocabulary. No, it's in the PowerPoint. Está en el PowerPoint. It's not in the book, okay? It's your homework. You need to write the correct vocabulary in the correct image, okay? And number two, here, number two, you are going to write the word in the correct order, okay? This vocabulary is in disorder. And you are going to write in the correct order, okay? For example, Anna, Camila, Haiku, Kimberly, Christopher, Daphne, what is the name of number one? Look.
Tennis.
Very good.
Tennis.
Excelente, yes, very
good. Solo tenemos que primero es una práctica.
No, it's in your notebook, okay? In your notebooks, you do this, okay? It's homework in your notebooks. You can draw the image and write a name. O pueden dibujarlo and write a name. O you can print the paper. O pueden imprimir, ¿ok? This is your homework, ¿ok? Ok, Daphne, that's perfect. And now, boys and girls, let's concentrate in the next topic, ¿eh? Concentrate. One, two, and three. This is our class today. Let's see. Daphne, please. Help me to read, please, Daphne. Help me to read the title.
They or she what?
Days of the week. Very good, guys. Now we are going to remember the days of the week. And Anareli, please help me to read this day of the week. What is the name? Color blue. Help me, please. Anareli, help me to read color Friday. Very good. Very good, Camila. Color red, please. Help me to read color red.
Sunday.
Sunday, very good. Let's see. Hello. Kimberly, please help me to read color sky blue, please. Help me to read. Thursday, very good. Very good. Carlos Javier, please. Color orange. Hello, Carlos Javier. Help me to read, please. Activate your microphone. Okay, Carlo.
Sí, profesor.
Okay, help me to read, please. Color orange, Carlo. Man.
Day.
Very good. Let's see. Next, Alexander, please help me to read color. Okay, Daphne, wait. Alexander, and then Daphne. Okay, Alexander, please. Help me to read color yellow, Alexander. Activate your microphone.
¿Sí, profe?
¿Ya?
¿Tienes
mi agua?
¿Tienes?
Sí.
No me hagas contagiarme.
De dormir. ¿Contagiaste?
Ok, Tuesday, ok, Alexander, very good. Tuesday, perfect. Let's see. Daphne, please help me to read color green, Daphne. Color green. Wednesday, very good, Daphne. And last but not least, Haihu, please, color purple, Haihu. Help me, Haihu, to read color purple.
Saturday.
Very good, Haihu. Now, for the most intelligent, huh? Friday, Sunday, Thursday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, boys and girls, it's in the correct order or it's in disorder?
Disorder.
Mateo, Anareli, Carlos.
Disorder.
Very good. So, guys, you are going to help me, okay? Let's see. What is day number one? What is day number one?
Tuesday?
Monday.
Sunday. Very good. Sunday or Monday. Very good. We have Monday. And after Monday, we have Saturday.
Wednesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Friday.
Wednesday.
Sunday.
After. Después del Monday, it's Sunday.
Friday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Very good. After Monday, guys, we have Tuesday. Okay? And what is the meaning of Monday in Spanish? Monday.
Lunes.
Very good.
Lunes.
And Tuesday.
Martes.
Good. And after Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Very good.
Wednesday.
Okay, guys.
Saturday.
Stop.
Tuesday.
Now, what is the meaning of Saturday? Saturday.
El sábado.
Very good. After Wednesday, we have Saturday. Después del Wednesday, we have Saturday.
No.
Sí, digo Sunday, porque Sunday es lunes.
Va Sunday.
Let's remember, guys.
Mi profesor, Monday debería ser en el día miércoles.
Let's see. First, what is the meaning of Monday in Spanish? Monday?
Lunes.
Very good. Tuesday?
Martes.
Wednesday?
Miércoles.
Very good. Now, stop. Now, listen. Now we have Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Okay? So, let's cross it out. Marquémoslo, chicos. Tuesday is here. Wednesday is here. And Monday is here. Okay? Now, we have Friday. Sunday,
Thursday, Monday.
Very good. It's Thursday. And what is the meaning of
Friday.
Guys. Friday or Friday?
Friday.
Okay, good. Now stop. Friday, okay? Friday, very good. So,
Saturday. Stop. Wait.
We have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, okay? Carlota, please help me, Carlota. After Friday, after the Friday, we have Saturday or we have Sunday?
Saturday.
Very good. Saturday, ¿ok? Very good. Saturday. And after Saturday, ok, help me, please, help
Sunday,
me.
Sunday.
Español sería domingo. Excelente. Now, stop. Let's see, let's see. Ariadna Lozada. Ariadna, what's your favorite day? Ariadna, what's your favorite day? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday o Sunday? Let's see, Ariadna Lozada.
Profesor, eso significa que cuál es tu día favorite. De semana, o sea, ¿te gusta más?
Excellent, very good, Xochitl. Okay, Ariadna has some problems with the microphone.
Yo,
let's
profe.
See.
Sí, ya
dije
todo.
Ok, stop.
Yo, profe. Listo.
When you want to participate, cuando quieran participar, in Spanish, no, in English, you say, me teacher or I teacher.
Me teacher.
Dice me o I.
Teacher.
Okay, Camila number one. Camila number one. Ok.
Teacher, ¿qué tenía que hacer? Es que mi micrófono se desconectó, perdón.
Ah, okay. First, Ariadna. Okay, listen to Ariadna. Pay attention, please. Ariadna, what's your favorite day of the week, Ariadna? What's your favorite?
Tuesday or Friday.
Repeat, please, Ariadna. What's
Saturday.
Your favorite? Saturday. Okay, very good. Now, listen to Camila. Camila. What's your favorite day of the week, Camila?
Sunday.
Sunday, very good. Now, listen to Xochitl. Xochitl. Listen the question, Xochitl. What day it's today? Today, we are in what day? ¿Qué día today?
Thursday. Day.
Thursday, very good. And Mateo. Mateo, concentrate, ¿ya? Mateo, when do you have physical education, Mateo? When do you have physical education? On Monday, on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, Mateo. Physical education. With teacher Emilio, Let's see, activate your microphone, please.
Friday. Hi, teacher.
Friday, very good. Okay, let's see. The last volunteer, I'm going to choose two. Okay. Help me, please. Help me, Ariadna. Ariadna, what day you have, let's see, English. In what days you have English, Ariadna?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Very good. Only Tuesday?
Wednesday. Thursday.
Very good.
Thursday.
And Thursday. Very good, guys. Very, very good. Now, please, let's practice, boys, girls. Lionel, your camera. Thank you. Let's practice the pronunciation. Okay? One, two, and three. Repeat after me, please. Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
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 Friday.
Friday.
Saturday.
Saturday.
Sunday.
Sunday.
Okay, very good, guys. Perfect. Very
good. El mejor día de la semana es el día martes.
Tuesday, come on. Okay, in English, Oshila, now, boys and girls, you know the days of the week, so Spanish, no, in English, okay? Let's try to use English as much as possible. Hay que tratar de utilizarlo lo máximo, okay? So, guys, activity number two,
Teacher.
Tell me, Camila.
¿Y si no sabemos algunas palabras en inglés?
You can say in Spanish. Okay? English, Spanish, okay? Perfect. Now, boys and girls, activity number two, it's going to be your homework, okay? Activity number two, Luana, Brisa, Haihu, it's your homework, okay? For example, let's see. Alexa, please help me, Alexa. Here, this day of the week is in disorder. Ah, what day of the week is, Alexa? Let's see, what day of the week is? Okay.
In English.
Okay, let's see, let's do a competition, okay? Boys versus the girls, okay? Only the girls, Anareli, Alexa, Kimberly, Carlota, Brisa, Xochitl, Camila, Luana, Ariane, and Daphne. Let's see. What day of the week is this? It's in disorder, It's in disorder. But what is the name?
Tuesday.
Very good, girls. Now, the boys. It's 4 points for boys. Let's see. Mateo, Carlo, Haihu, Lionel. Okay. Boys, boys. Christopher. Okay. One, two, and three.
Sunday.
Okay. Almost perfect. Sunday or Sunday?
Sunday.
Very good. Sunday. Okay. Remember the pronunciation. Very good, guys. Activity number two, it's your homework. Okay. So, listen. This is your book, guys. This is your book. And here I have a story. I have a comic for you. Okay, so let's listen the comic, okay? Pay attention, please. Concentrate in the comic. Carlota, please, help me in number one, Carlota.
Okay, on Mondays I play soccer.
Very good, thank you, Carlota. Let's see, next. Anareli, please help me in number two, Anareli.
On Tuesday, play basketball.
Very good. Now, Haihu, please help me in number three, Haihu.
Playing tennis. Hey, where are my shorts? I don't have any shorts.
Very good, Haihu. Very good pronunciation. Okay, Daphne, help me in number four, please. Lionel, number five, okay? Daphne, number four, please.
In don't. Next,
Annie, Saucer, Shore, E, Neck, Some, Sure.
Very good. Lionel, number five, please. Activate your microphone. Okay.
Rocky, where are my shorts? I have your shorts, Luke.
Okay, very good. And last but not least,
me teacher.
Okay, Shoshil, you help me in number six, please, Shoshil.
But they are too big. You need a belt.
A belt. Very good, guys. So, let's listen the story, huh? Rocket's week. On Mondays, I play soccer. On Tuesday, I play basketball. Today, I'm playing tennis. Hey, where are my shorts? I don't have any shorts. I don't need soccer shoes. I need some shorts. Rocky, Rocky, where are my shorts? I have your shorts, look. But they are too big. You need a bell, correa, okay? So guys, let's listen the story, okay? Pay attention, please.
Sure, ¿puedo ir al baño?
Yes, in English, may I go to the bathroom? Okay, remember English, huh? No Spanish. Okay, let's listen the story. One, two, and three.
47, three. On Mondays, I play soccer. On Tuesdays, I play basketball. Today, I'm playing tennis. Hey, where are my shorts? I don't have any shorts. I don't need any soccer shoes. I need some shorts. Rocky, where are my shorts? I have your shorts. Look. But they're too big. You need a belt.
Okay, perfect, guys. Perfect. Now, let's make a competition. Huh? Voice in silence. Shh. Only the girls. Only the girls. Let's see. Carlota, Luana, Shoshil, Brisa, Daphne, Ariadna, Ariadna, Anadreli, Alexa, concentre, ¿ya? When Ricky play basketball. When Ricky play basketball. When
Ricky. ¿Dónde están?
No, when, ¿cuándo? Ah, when. Ah, let's see. Alexa, Rafaela, Camila, Kimberly, Ariadna. When does Ricky play basketball?
Profesor.
Tell me, Rafaela.
No entiendo muy bien el inglés.
Don't worry, Rafaela. Don't worry. I know. Listen. ¿No?
Teacher, yo tampoco.
Okay. Okay, ladies. Let's see. Hey, boys.
Teacher, teacher.
Tell me, Daphne, tell me.
En las preguntitas que están abajo, ¿esas las vamos a hacer hoy día?
Yes, Daphne, yes. But listen. Okay, let's listen, boys and girls. For example, what is the meaning of when? When in Spanish, ¿qué significaba when? For example, no. Hey, Repeat, please.
¿Cuándo?
When it's cuando. Excellent. And what is the meaning of, ¿qué significa when Ricky play basketball? When Ricky play basketball in Spanish?
Ricky tiene clase de basketball.
¿Cuándo? Okay, very good. And now,
¿Cuándo
tiene
clase de basketball?
Basketball classes, very good. Okay. When? Monday, Tuesday, or Saturday?
Monday.
Una pregunta.
Tell me, Rafaela.
¿Esto está en la plataforma?
This page, no, because it's a story. Okay, this page is not in a platform because it's a story.
Solo es
un story, un comic, okay? Ladies, Ricky play basketball on Tuesday, okay? On Tuesday, okay? Let's see, boys, when Ricky play soccer? When does Ricky play soccer? When? Tuesday, Friday, or Monday? Boys. Boys. Mateo, Leonel, Christopher, Haiku, Carlo. When?
Profesor, ¿ya se va a acabar la hora?
Yes, I know. But let's see. When, boys? Come on, Mateo. When does Ricky play soccer? That's very easy, huh? Okay, one extra point, ¿no? Huh? When?
Profesor, ¿eso lo tenemos que decir en español?
In English, come on, in English. When does Ricky play soccer? When?
Monday.
On Monday, very good. On Monday play soccer. On Tuesday play basketball. Okay, so very good, guys, very good. Now,
sorry, teacher,
here,
okay, I'm play soccer. I'm play soccer.
Let's see, Carlota, please. Listen, distractions, please. Carlota, help me to read the question, please, Carlota.
Okay, what does Ricky do on Mondays?
Very good, what does Ricky, okay, on Monday? What option is correct, Rafaela, Camila, Mateo? What option is correct?
Soccer.
Play soccer. Okay, very good. Let's continue. Brisa, please. Help me to read question number two, please, Brisa. Activate your microphone, please.
Yes.
Is Ricky?
Is Ricky playing soccer today?
Very good. Now, Rafael, Anareli, Daphne, Ariadna, Alexa. Is Ricky playing soccer today? Yes or no?
Yes, he is.
Okay, let's see.
No.
Okay, then we see. Xochitl says no, Ariana says yes. Then we check the answer. But let's see. Please, Daphne, help
it's
me
Monday, to read. It's Monday, not today.
Ah, let's see. Very good. Daphne, please. Question number three. Help me, please. What?
What does Ricky play tennis?
Very good. What does Ricky wear, viste, to play tennis? What is the correct option? He wears a sweater or he wears shorts. Let's check the answers.
Monday, not today.
Okay, let's check the answers. Let's check. And excellent. Okay.
Lo sabía, profesor.
Very good. Excellent. Yes, I know, Shoshil. Number one, it's excellent. Number three, it's excellent. Now, let's see this question. Veamos este question. Is Ricky playing soccer today? Today?
No.
Ah, let's check. Let's check, please. Carlo, please, help me to read this. Number three. Help me to read number three, please.
Present. But I am playing tennis. Hey, where are my
very
shorts?
Good.
I don't have any shorts.
Very good. Today, I'm playing soccer or I'm playing tennis?
Tennis.
Okay, perfect. Very good, guys. Very good, girls. Monday, very good. No lo entendía, pues. Yes. Okay, yes, Camila, there is one homework. It's going to be in the platform. Don't worry, va a estar en la plataforma. Boys and girls, to finish the class, huh? What is the name of this day? What is the name of this day? Today. What is the name?
Thursday.
¿Cómo se llama today? Thursday, tomorrow, Friday, mañana. Very good.
Friday.
Saturday, Wednesday. Very good. Perfect. So, boys and girls, you need to do your homework in your house. Okay, it's easy or difficult?
Easy.
Nah, come on, it's easy. Now, boys and girls, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Take care.
Bye.